there, baby.
Is it?
Oh, that's a big one though.
It's a fucking keeper. Big striper roll?
Yeah, it's a keeper.
Where are you at? Oh, you brought it in. Oh, it's a nice size fucking striper, man.
Nice striper.
Hell yeah.
Yeah.
Well, come with all the sturgeon.
You got it on, roll?
No, it's a striper. We're in a full of stripers.
No, he's in a school. You've got a school of stripers, dude. That's a striper.
Oh, it's a sturgeon, buddy.
It's a baby.
Hey.
It's a key. It's a baby.
It's a shaker. It's a shaker.
Hold it up. Bring it in the hole. Like that. Bring it in. That's a baby.
It's a baby.
It's a baby.
It's a baby.
It's a baby.
I'm
looking
at
this. Baby. That's him, huh, Rob? Yep.
I think he's onto a sturgeon here. Hopefully it's a keeper. Oh yes, he's a keeper. Let's get the net, Chango, because he's right here.
Here, I got him.
He's strong. We should get the net. He's on this side anyway. We don't have to pull mine.
No?
He's right here.
Him out, guys. He's close to 40. He's got to be 38. Get it right. Yeah, get it right.
41.
42.
Definitely a keeper.
A keeper.
Definitely a keeper.
Or you want to throw him from that?
41. 41. 42 inches.
I don't know. Guys, this is a 41 incher, but it's too small. So, well, guys, this is a 41. It's actually kind of thin, so I'm going to decide to just let him go. He could live another day.
Thin sideways? I thought he was just a fish.
142 in so far. Yeah. It got released. I just got a nice striper.
Hey, this bitch ain't no virgin no more.
Little baby sturgeon, so.
Sturgeon either.
Well, guys, it's 4 o'clock. Outgoing is almost over. Today we picked up some ghost shrimp. We've been fishing with some ghost shrimp. We're gonna wait here so we can fish the incoming. So we'll probably be out here till about 6:30. Hopefully we get a good another catch on the incoming. I love fishing this spot. Every time we come here, like I said, we get a good result on this. So
what'd you say, Charlie?
If we catch another one. Keep you guys posted. Well, guys, we're calling it a day, 6:30. We caught a 42 inch sturgeon. We let it go. Chungo caught a flounder, and I caught a 5 pound striper. And again, we were fishing little cut. It was kind of choppy in the morning when we got here.